أخبار اليوم.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.